Okay, disclaimer. I'm playing it on hard mode. And there's a lot of gore. There's a lot going on in this game. I'm a couple of missions into it. So don't spoil the beginning for you guys. I'm gonna start from here and then go all the way and track my progress to the end. Once again, I'm playing it on hard mode, so it's crazy! Jesus, look at this big thing. Damn. Yeah, so especially on hard mode, like if I had to guess what it would be like to actually go to hell, it'd be like this. Okay, we got this guy. He's becoming a nuisance. Take care of this. My arm, my head. Shield boy. Damn! Whoa. Holy crap. The action is so intense. I love it. Let's go. It's like Halo, but just way faster, and you're in hell. So when I do enough damage, they glow. And when they glow, for those that don't know, that's when I can run up and do a special move. Okay, Argent Tower made it.
Let's go.
Open sesame.
Set up a portal device at the tomb. Use the light poles to mark our path.
Copy. Copy that. Okie dokie, here come the reinforcements. Wow! Oh my! This friggin' berserker things, man. The shotgun right to the face? Step on the toes! Okie dokie, whoa. Trying to conserve some ammo here. I got infinite ammo with the pistol, right? So like... shit gets crazy, so I need ammo. They take a lot of damage. Damn, look at that. Okay. That's good. Get some cash lying around. Some more health, please. All right, where are the bad guys? Through the yellow portal. Where's the skull thing? There's gotta be a skull somewhere. There, gotta push into place. I hear the enemies. Jumped over him. Sup, Nimble? Ding, ding, ding. Alright. Wow! That's a big belly. Oh my. Dumbasses are stuck in a little crevice. Gotta deal with this thing first. Slow down. Get some rockets, bitch. See how long it's gonna take you to make it out of these stairs. There we go. Eat your heart. Just everything I got. That pissed me off. He was dead. He woke right up like a... He tricked me. I got scammed. Prepare for these big fat bastards. Get a vantage point on them. There they are. I see him creeping, freaking out there. Look at him. Motherfucker, about to get dummied. Yeah, I'm ready for you. You startled me last time. I'm gonna startle you. Nice. Let's go. That was helpful. Take care of those big guys before the other one spawned in. There's so many of them that spawned in. Rocket launcher's lovely. Over here. What in the... about it is these demons are fast, but I'm fast too. Goodness, my adrenaline, my heart's just racing. Oh, take out these enemies as quickly as possible as soon as I see them. Because they group up fast and they, like a snowball, turns into a snow boulder. Turns into a very scary snowman army. You know what I'm saying? Alright. The choir started, it's getting real. Wow! Yeah, see if I can group them up and then just rocket them. Do the most amount of damage, maximum damage. Nice, got him, that one. Alright, this zippy little fucking fairy ninja. Where the fuck are you? There you go. Samurai! Let's go! Take that! Discipline, discipline, discipline! Keep moving, keep moving! Bam! Oh, I'm stuck! Shit! Can't go that way!
There's nothing there but a door I can't get through. I'm stuck.
Stuck in the corner. Time's a little different, isn't it? There we go. Scarlet Witch. Okay. Oh, I need some health. All right, what's over here? Nice. Oh, nice. Exactly what I need right there. Let's go. All right, let's search some energy, see if we can take some guys out. Some pistol whipping action here. Lock and load. Rock and roll. Fuck it. Rocket with these bitches. Let's go. Oh no! What's with the wall? Oh yeah. Get him. Oh. Did I blow myself up there? Dang. That was a good run. All right, let's do it. This thing did damage me on last time. Gotta keep moving. Ran right into these scarlet blasts. Reflect on your decisions. Get a laser boy. Oh no. Oh shit! Ugh, you're lucky. Look at this. I'm sick of you. Hulk smash? Hulk into pieces? Wow, what a strafe. Samurai guided. Had you fleeing.
Oh, where'd you go?
So much ammo. Alright, I gotta stock up here. Checkpoint, nice.
Wow.
Take a breather. Much as I could collect. Okay. Nice. Blue skull. Here comes the cavalry. I'm a one-man band. I'm a one-man army. What is this? Gross. Big floating eyeball head thing. And we got Pork Chop coming down to visit. Gotta take care of Berserker first. Open the blue door. I like it. I like the visuals. What do we have here? Let's go with armor. Yeah, dodge. dodge pretty good. Yeah, ammo time. I need more ammo. That's what I need. Okay, anything else? Some stuff. Let's do it. That was beautiful. Hide and seek! Dodge, dodge. Dodge that. Okay, okay. Some armor over there. That could be very useful. And I hear stuff. Okay, we got flying goat heads and skulls out coming at us. Lost souls. It's just a floating head. That's spooky. Boom. The big elephant. I wonder if you need that. It's so well designed. Like, they have mechanical things keeping them alive. Like, you know what I mean? Like, they're not even completely unnatural. They really nailed it with the design on this game. Missing? Okay. Here. Brush up on that ammo. Oh. Okay, it's going down real fast. Where are some enemies? Hello. Yeah. Hang out here. I could have used this earlier. Hey, that wouldn't have been as so. That wouldn't have been as fun and as entertaining. So, ooh, secret. This is what I'm talking about. Okay, Rambo entered the building. Making sure I ain't missing anything before I move on. Wait a minute. Okay. Let me find the unlocking mechanism. Yeah, I'm looking everywhere. Where the hell? Where in the where I am? I'm trying to find it. What the? Oh, it's just a token.
That's what I'm waiting for.
Oh, look at that. Love it. This is gonna be so fun to use. Galagun. Oh, there you are. Just right above it. Right above the door. Gotcha. Let's go. Ready. I smell bad guys. I smell demons. It smells like sulfur. And burnt ash. Whoa! Holy moly! I will resurrect like a phoenix and return to hell.
Hit that like button and subscribe. Thanks for watching, guys.
See you in the next one.